Did you know the studio that made Jaws hoped to train a real shark for the film?